Absolutely. You know, I thought we were into the whole game. Honestly, I mean, you'll find out. I mean, the dumb stuff. We got to stop the run on defense. I mean, and it comes down to guys staying in the gap and making plays when you got an opportunity to make plays. And you know, it's little things. It's little things that add up to big things. And you know, hats off to Dallas. They did a good job of executing tonight. We didn't. And you know, offense got to go in there in the second half. And you know, we had a chance. We clawed back in. And you know, defensively, we got to get, when we get back into school, we got to get off the field, get the ball back to our offense, see if we can do something. So, you know, hard fought, but we got ourselves in a deep hole too early.
Joe, what do you think of the pass rush?